Hi everybody, this is Riff. Hope you're doing great out there. I just took the Mad Van out for a little bash in the yard here, just a little light bash. I don't have a lot of room here, but I wanted to go out. It's a nice day. I was feeling a little bit better today. Just have a little fun with it. And man, this thing is fun. It's loads of fun. As great as the Rage 2.0 was, with this one, with the brushless edition, really makes the difference. Just gives it that little bit of extra oomph you need, like I do here with my thick grass. Even though it was mowed just this morning, the grass here is still very deep, especially on the side of the house. As you watch the video, you'll see it just kind of floats through it because it's so thick. But I wanted to check the temps real quick, because I'm sure it's hot. That thick grass is the fast way to heat up a motor. ...123. I guess that's not too bad, but it has cooled down for a few minutes while I was setting this up, but not too bad. I might put a fan on it just in case, but as long as I keep the runs fairly short, it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Anyways, this thing performed great. It was lots of fun. I did a little bit of ramping with it, and did quite a few cartwheels and smashed around, and looks like my body mods are holding up great so far. Nothing popped out, nothing broke, so that really did help. So that's great news. But that's what I was doing today. I just wanted to update you guys and give you a quick little video, and hope you enjoy it. Let's watch it. Hi everybody, it's Riff again. Hope you enjoyed that little video. If you like what I'm doing, please like, share, and subscribe. Stay tuned. Riff out.